both champions.
That's the truth. I'm a world champion. And as a Juventus player, those words sound beautiful.
It's odd, but I always thought you were going to win.
No, when I got to Juventus, I thought I was going to rule the world. That I was going to be the best player. That I was going to score all the goals that I wanted. But things didn't quite go as I had planned. I had a hard time fitting in. And that helped.
So you're saying all the problems you had were actually a good thing?
Exactly right. Thanks to all those problems, I'm now a more modest person.
Modest?
What?
You mean you were actually worse before? I can't believe it.
You can't? Why not? I'm serious. No, I mean it. You're lucky you didn't know me back then, because I'm sure you wouldn't have even looked at me.
What, you think that I'm looking at you?
Yeah, a little too much too.
Well, perfect then. I won't look at you anymore.